there's not a game that goes by that I'm coaching that morning I don't wake up grateful. There's not a game. I had been a head coach before, and there were some other jobs open at the big BCS schools, and the Miami interview just was different.
On the drive in Miami.
There is something that just pulls you to this place.
We will choose to be Miami, and we will not back down from being who we are.
The message was, find us leaders, and then develop them. And use your platform of athletics to push this young person to another level. I have goosebumps right now recalling that feeling of, like, I can do this. Like, this could be my job. Leadership is impact. And it's really important for young women that are extremely athletic and have so many demands on them to know that their footprint on this campus is beyond just dribbling a basketball. There's a legacy here.
A champion is someone that, no matter what the challenge is, they're gonna face up to it and make it work. My name is Jason Barraza. I'm a senior double major here at the University of Miami in Finance and Business Analytics, and I'm also a venture consultant at the Launchpad. When people ask me who I am, I find solutions. I'm a problem solver. And that comes from the upbringing. So I come from a area in Chicago, the suburbs, not from very high income at all. It's built strong skin. I don't really get offended too easily. I don't really take no for an answer either. So I applied to a high school that is very rigorous. And then my senior year of high school, I then transitioned over to business because they had open day in Innovation Center. I didn't know what my career path was going to be, what my goal was in life. It was simply to help people, though, in some way, shape, or form. It's been quite the journey over the last 4 years here at University of Miami. There's something here for everyone. So many different resources, clubs, organizations. It's full of students that are tenacious and they're always working towards something big. At Launchpad, we're not just teaching you what to do, we're teaching how to be an entrepreneur. And the whole goal of it is to make you the best entrepreneur possible. That's definitely helped me. Anywhere from consulting and helping out and, you know, trying to figure out what my niche is to now being on my way to launching my first actual business.
You will be surprised what you can accomplish when you put pressure behind your goals, right? When you really push yourself.
As long as you put in the work, what can you not achieve? If you have something, why not share it?
That's impact. That's where champions reside.